Hello friends, welcome again in my video tutorial. Today I will show you how I serve coffee. I drink serve coffee. It's a nice atmosphere, so I create this atmosphere with or I have already created some corner where I have my kind of like I can say toys or some stuff what I like some decoration like this turtle or my old coffee grinder or cactus. But I found a lot of time in Asia that in coffee shops there are nearly in every coffee shop. It's some tradition. I was trying to find why, but I could not find. Nobody really knows some story about this, why it's cactus. It's important at serving coffee or at for baristas. Same in Asia, I found many baristas, they have next to coffee bar or next to espresso machine some camera, and they are always ready to take some shots of customers of own coffee or some moment what they find around. Usually I drink once I pour coffee even to cup, after I just pour to some kettle or some server what I can use for serving coffee. And first what I start is that I put hot water to cup for preheat. I think, I'm not sure for 100%, but if you add coffee, hot coffee to cold cup, it can get a little bit more bitterly, like it's kind of like shock for how it get cold very fast. So maybe it's this. I trying to drink coffee with somebody else because in my opinion coffee is social drink, similar like alcohol, so you're supposed to try find somebody to share your coffee, if not drink alone. But after I have always a second cup prepared, and usually when I finish brewing I wait 3 minutes to a little bit set down this oils and grinds or small dust in coffee, what in every coffee. I circling, I will circle for you know, like mix these oils better, and I will serve approx. I will first add approx 1 centimeter of coffee. Reason it's this that I don't fill up cup. Even it's nice to hold some hot cup when it's cold outside or even inside. But the reason it's this that I want to get cold fast, so I can this way enjoy more coffee, that I don't wait for full cup once it will cool down and taste all these flavors better than in very hot coffee. But always I can put a little bit, take a couple of sips and I fill up again. And in this kettle, if you have good kettle or server, it's this coffee staying for longer time hot than in small cup, so this way I can drink longer and I can drink straight away mostly. Same in cup, I will use another hand. I silk, so I for this reason I don't add a lot of coffee, so I have a space to kind of like mix in cup and don't spill around. And I drink with a big sip and slowly and enjoy around environment. So thanks again. And once what I want to tell, sometimes I know that it's some fruit coffee, so I add, for example, on my table orange that I know that has orange taste, so kind of like my brain is already working and looking for this flavor in this coffee. Or even brain of somebody else doesn't know, but already I'm manipulating to find this flavor of, can be strawberry if you have, or orange, depend on what it was your goal, or find in this coffee or create in this coffee for aftertaste. So, this most of question. So thanks again for watching this video, and hope see you soon and enjoy your coffee.